So this is one little rip for my mom.
Come from that?
Well, the inspiration for that song came from another song that I'm not gonna do that I wrote when I was about 19 called Feeling Just a Little Like Me.
Oh,
and she always called it her song. She was like, play my song. I didn't write that song for her. I wrote it for this little girl named Susan. And so anyway, might as well just do that one.
But I
called
it my song.
So I was like, you know what, I'm gonna write her song. And then, but she still calls this one her song anyway, you know.
This is a good song. How I feel most of the time. Just like this song.
Yeah, I know. I ain't got much to say, just a bit about my life today. Yeah, I know I ain't got much to give, just a piece of this life that I live, but I feel like a little romance, and I feel like I'd sure like to dance, and I feel like I might have a chance if you're feeling just a little like me. Yeah, I know that I'm not too smart, don't really understand these things called art. Yeah, I know I'm not very chic, still got the same jeans on that I wore last week, but I feel like a little romance, and I feel like I'd sure like to dance, and I feel like I might have a chance if you're feeling just a little like me. Yeah, I know we're not much alike. You drove your car here and I rode my bike. Yeah, I know I'm not quite your type. You like Tchaikovsky, I like Michael Stipe, but I feel like a little romance, and I feel like I'd sure like to dance, and I feel like I might have a chance if you're feeling just a little like me. Oh, are you feeling just a little like me? I hope you're feeling just a little
song. I love it. John, I screwed it up. I don't know what.
That's all right. I am going to do that song. I just decided that.
Look, I lost it. I don't know what happened.
Song.
I was trying to keep it from going blank, and I lost it, John.
This song's
really
good because it's
straight. He's got it on. He's got it on the video.
Oh, good.
Timing it right there. Thank you. The inspiration from that one came from Night at the Roxbury, the Coen brothers, because I was watching it, and you know, they're like strutting their stuff, you know, and they're like, you know, they're so into what clothes they're wearing and how their hair looks and everything, and they can never tell that if a girl is interested in them, you know, because they're always so interested in themselves. And so that's what that song's about. This guy, he's strutting his stuff, and this girl's obviously interested in him, but he has no clue. It's called The Failed Playboy. This next one here came from, the inspiration for this came when I was working a job doing lake maintenance, and I had this young boss who was full of himself. and it was all I could do not to wring his neck. So I wrote a song instead. It's called Pay Up.
Like you and your girl.
girlfriend both like to kick ass.
Exactly.